What's up, guys? Unique Minecrafter here. Today, I'm going to show you the difference between Java and Bedrock when fighting the Enderdragon. Let's jump straight into it. Okay, let's get some blocks, and we are ready. And I'll have the same materials in Java, too, so it will be fair. Okay, let's... You missed, boy. You missed. I missed that. Okay, why I keep missing? Can I get any right now? Okay, this is it. Oh my God. Have to do it manually. Great. Okay. Let me give myself food real quick. Jeez. Either it's me or I'm really bad. No! It's that hard. Okay, well, let's go to Java Edition now. Let's straight into it. We are back in Java Edition fighting the Enderdragon, and let's jump right into it. And we still have five stacks of oak planks, two stack of arrows, one diamond sword, one crossbow, one water bucket, 32 cooked pork chop, and one iron pickaxe from Bedrock. So it should be fair. Okay, let's get this rolling. So my strategy is like just shooting the end crystals and then going for the kill. See, I get that one easy. Okay. Let me get some ender pearls. Oh, I thought I looked at you for a second. Okay. Oh, what? That's a glitch. That's a glitch. Let me get this end crystal. Oh, okay, got that one. Oh, I was close. Am I forgetting that one? Yeah, I'm forgetting this one. Did I get everything? I think I got everything. Yeah, I got everything. If he heals, then I'll know that. Oh, right there. Yeah, I can't reach that one. that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Smash that like, smash that sub, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Whoa.